things. You throw a Pikmin in. And whatever color the flower is, Pikmin come out. And same as regular Pikmin sprouts, you just have to pick them. The only real time they're handy, like I'm sure it's handy if you stupidly accidentally get a bunch killed and you're short one color, but really the only time you actually need to use them is there's a part where you have to get blue Pikmin across water, then turn them into yellow Pikmin to get a part down from a really high area. Other than that, there's not a heck of a lot. Okay guys, time to blow stuff up. Yeah, you love it. I just like the look of that many explosives obediently following me around. Something very satisfying about it. That's 8 and 9. That will save me so much time getting parts back. You guys, yeah, leave you there. What else have we got over here? Oh, more bugs! Curse you more. You have to be careful when you're swarming the frogs because they do that. Even if you've got like a million Pikmin on them and you think they can't get up like this, they'll summon the energy for a jump, either that or they'll call their stupid bug buddies. Alright, what are we doing? Oh! I'll come back for that stuff later because I've got a more interesting thing to fight right now. Check it out. Fiery things. This boss over here is... what's his name? He's the Puff Stool or something. This is one of those bosses where when you first play the game, you will be freaking out and have no idea how to do it and lose so many Pikmin. I'll show you why. Now you need some Pikmin to attack him. Once he starts freaking out and running, it's only a matter of time before he does this. And any Pikmin in that spore radius turn into evil mushroom Pikmin and try to kill Oliver! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! If you're lucky, they'll turn back to normal. Most of the time, they'll just die. What's wrong with you, little guy? Oh, I think he's glitched out. There are so many glitches about the mushroom Pikmin. Like, sometimes they'll be mushrooms and still obey you like normal Pikmin. It's freaky. All these little zombies following you around. Ah, the idea, when they attack him enough, he will fall on his top like that, and if you know what you're doing, you should only need to get him down once. But until you figure out this boss, there's lots of screaming and flailing and not knowing how to handle it. I've found the Omega Stabilizer. I absolutely must have this piece if my battered ship is ever to fly straight again. It has steered me through countless deep space storms. That, and it looks rather cool. Ever practical, our Olimar. Now, if I have a choice between getting back the mushroom cap and the part, definitely pick the mushroom cap, because that thing gives you lots of Pikmin seeds. You don't want to lose that to the end of the day. Oh gosh, it's almost the end of the day. Too, there's an upgrade where the fire geysers don't hurt Olimar in the slightest. Sometimes I'm playing Pikmin 1 and I forget that I don't have it. Uh-oh. I think I'll get back in time now that I've got this better passageway opened up. Ooh, I have to use those bomb rocks quick. It'll only let you use the radar about halfway through the countdown. If you've got, like, 2 seconds left, it will not let you scan for lost Pikmin, so very important to remember to do that. Are you gonna make it back? You're not gonna make it back. They only count as being in the landing or onion area if they're in this triangle of onions here. If they're outside it, they will count as dead. I think we're good. I spit at you from the depths of hell, Frog. Okay. 6 days since impact. The Pikmin always carry their prey back to the onions. Close observation indicates that taking food pellets to onions of the same color results in the release of larger numbers of Pikmin seeds. I've also found ways to group Pikmin by color. I can hold A to grab one, then press B to swap it out. Or I can press A to grab one for a moment, or press C to dismiss them into light-colored groups. He feels the need to tell me this even though I'm totally spanking the game. Alright, 15 lost in battle. I will wreak horrible revenge on the kingdom of the stupid squashy frogs for that one. See you tomorrow!